Oh, that's ridiculous, Roger. How's this for improvisation from Federer?
Oh, even the return into the body has proven effective.
Oh, in the pantheon of great shots, I tell you, this backhand is right up there. Booshki! That was Becker-like.
Serena's not a volley, come on! He's got a volley on top of the net. It was brilliant in the end, but you give Federer a couple cracks at it, he's gonna make it pay.
Auch da wieder ein Zauberball. Man, im Normalfall würdest du jetzt sagen, okay.
Oh, a bit of magic from Federer.
He loves doing that, doesn't he?
40 lap.
I think maybe he's going to hit a drop shot here, but he just punches it.
Oh, what a shot! That is magnificent. Well, incredible shot. Look at how far away he is from the court.
Nadal done.
Remarkable get and bit of skill to go with it here.
15 seconds. It's a bit cheeky, that.
In tennis vernacular, we call that toying with your opponent. Look at this shot here. Looks like he's going to bunt it deep up the line.
What a point! The best of the day so far. It's Federer that snatches it in the end. He's made it!
What can you say? Fantastic. Had everything in it.
Right after it.
Shot that was.
It was one of those tantalizing ones.
Oh, get out of here! Can you believe that? Federer coming to the party just in time. Sensational.
You know, the crowd only had to wait an hour and 21 minutes to see this from Federer.
Questo è il punto della serata. Goran si arrabbia e ne ha ragione, ma Federer che numeri ha fatto qui in difesa, guardate, impossibile per
finish.
Non ci credo, vincente indebitevole in allungo, numero da
dropping stuff from the Fed Meister. Great volley. I think the point's done. Oh. Stop it. Yes, the guy is so talented, it's beyond a joke. Oh, check this out. Gets caught in between and oh so cool.
What? Can you believe it? Can you believe it?
I cannot, because the first volley was out of this universe.
Could not have hit it any better. How did he lose that point?
This one here was no man's land when he hit it, but just a little too casual.
I mean, amateurish.
Something from the Golf Channel. Just taking out the lob.
Which leads by 2-1.
What a point, one of the best of the week so far, and they're in raptures at the Monte Carlo Country Club. You've got to love this. That was ridiculous.
almost bluffed himself here, Federer. Looks as if he was going to close this one out, backed off, but then...
wand like only he can do.
Oh, look at the hands, the majesty. I mean, that is spectacular stuff. Even Roger himself would want a second look.
Yeah, Medvedev must have thought that he'd done enough with this.
Usually knows how either. Walking to the back of the court laughing and shaking his head. That's just ridiculous. That's a shot that I think Federer just invented.
I can honestly say I've never seen that.
Federer shapes cross court, gives him the no look. Gotta love that.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's circa 1985 at its very best.
A volley. Karlovic must have thought he'd hit a winner. Magic is the word.
Yeah, brilliant get. It's easy to switch off here and think you've won the point, but Federer's really alert there.
Oh my, one came off the frame from Federer. He got lucky there.
Well, he loves the hot dog. It wasn't a clean one at that time, but Isner just panicked a little bit when Federer managed to get the ball back in play. And he sends the fans delirious with delight.
To finish it off.
That's what it has been today for Federer.
Three games off.
Oh, man, that's ridiculous.
Oh, it's exquisite feel from Federer at precisely the right time. A wonderful finish to a highly competitive set. Federer takes it 7-5.
Well, the best rally of the match by far. And the defense of Federer, impeccable.
But Gonzalez forehand just ripping away. Federer just running and defending.
Son colpi, son colpi da, da top 3, non so.
Yeah.
to be kidding me. How on earth did he win that point?
Believe it. The ball was past him. The topspin lob. Back to the net. Just flicks.
Oh, Federer's made that look ridiculously easy.
Stop it. He does so well to get out of trouble.
Oh, wow! 37?
What a great point. Songa does well here to get this one up. And good job with the lob, but you know, whenever Federer's got the shot anywhere, you know he's going to come up with something special.
Oh, he has to come up with that to stay alive. And that was something special.
Oh boy, what a shot from Del Potro. He put it exactly where he wanted to, on Federer's toes.
For three, Del Potro.
Oh, that is magic.
Brilliant from Federer. What defense, and then the bit of magic at the end of it. Point of the day so far.
Oh! That is a moment of absolute magic from Federer.
First from 15. 15-14.
Of course he has.
Game, Federer leads 5-3.
Magicianal from Federer.
Outrageous. Just when it looked as though Federer could be in a spot of bother there, he comes up with this.
Well, I don't think he could be more relaxed than he is right now.
Nem ele acreditou. E o Federer se salvou duas vezes de perder esse ponto. Uma vez com o lob, que foi muito bem dado, e essa aí, ó.
Oh, that's exquisite from Federer.
This is pure genius. You can't teach shots like this. It's a half volley. Open stance with a single-handed backhand. Last time we saw one of those, God was a boy.
extraordinary.
I think that's what they came here and paid for to see. What a special point this was. We're not going to forget this one for a while.
40-15. Thank you.
Stuff.
I think we've got to call 911 because two guys have just got out of jail.
Are you kidding? From close range? Forget about it.
Well, I thought earlier on this week we saw one of the points of the year with Nick Kyrgios and Borna Coric, but this is right up there as well. What a volley initially from Federer, and then this, it was like the Bryans were on court. An incredible pickup from Roger Federer. Such a good return from Mannarino. And somehow, under pressure, Federer finds his very best.
Oh, yes. It's playtime.
That's something you just try on a practice court. You try that in a match. I mean, how much air did he give that one? And Burdick still just couldn't get off the ground there, couldn't get off the mark.
Shot you practice very often.
Oh yes, a moment of Federer magic there.
What a point! Jaw-dropping stuff from both players. They're on the approach shot, but what a kick this is from Federer.
Six
the foot speed from Novak was incredible. I thought he'd done enough.
Ottimo lob di Bracciali. E cosa ha fatto Federer? Passante tra le gambe, ben giocato davvero. Perché in tanti lo giocano, però fanno giocare poi una volée facile all'avversario. Lui invece ha giocato un passante vincente.
Center, that's what Philippe Kohlschreiber did, but Roger Federer was waiting for him.
Yeah, I think the particular footballer in purple is probably Lionel Messi standards, isn't he, after that particular shot. That was ridiculous.
Oh, insanely good. Where did that come from? Out of nowhere, Federer turns it up to 11 and breaks back.
How can you find that level out of nowhere? He didn't jump up one or two notches, which might have helped him out. He's jumped up into a completely different class.
How about that? I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
Well, he was only able to do it because it was like he couldn't really be bothered to move his feet and get in the right place.
Of the year. There's no way on a break point. Agassi just shrugs his shoulders. He must have felt that he'd got that one.
Incredibile, ma vero. Da archiviare. Colpo impossibile. Lui getta la racchetta e va a casa, perché a questo punto cosa posso fare se non venire a stringerti la mano e a dirti grande signore del tennis, a te rendo omaggio.
Questo penso che sia il colpo più spettacolare che abbia mai visto.
Guardate,